All right, going to hop into another swing check here from my buddy Gavin. This is Ryan from Golf Fit. So first things first, overall posture and setup needs a little bit of work in the sense that like your knee flexion is good, your spine angle is pretty decent, but what's happening here is that your feet are aimed up way out to the right as they should if you wanted to be hitting a draw, all right? But then your shoulder line is going way left at your setup. And why that's an issue is that if your shoulders are open and your feet are closed, it's going to cause a little bit of an imbalance when you're trying to get some direction control going. So as we start the takeaway, you've got an inside takeaway. Club faces significantly behind the hands. Tour average would be having the club face somewhere in this circle. But I'm not even as concerned about that as I am your address position. As we get up to the top of the golf swing here, you have a pretty good top of the swing. Shoulders are a little bit level. They could be a little more tilted, but that's okay. And then you start your downswing. You do get the shaft of the golf club. You do get the shaft of the golf club parallel to the primary swing plane line, which is great. But then because of your anticipation with your wide open shoulders on the address, as you start your downswing, you transition the club and then immediately try to go right back to that original way open shoulder position. All right. Now, the shoulders do open up in the downswing. Don't get me wrong on that. You definitely want a ton of hip rotation and a ton of shoulder rotation. However, because of your original starting position, what you're having a hard time getting the shoulders to tilt very much. Your shoulders are pretty leveled off, and you have a huge amount of leftward pull going on through the hitting zone here. All right? And because you have such a hard leftward pull here, it's going to cause the ball to spin right because golf is a game of opposites. When you swing left, the ball's going to go right. And when you swing right, the ball's going to go left. And you can see that ball slicing off to the right there as you hit your follow through. So what needs to happen here is, one, we've got to at least square the shoulders up on the address position to balance things out, preferably getting your shoulders to set up on the same line as your feet, all right? And then as you transition the club and you bring the club down, instead of pulling really hard to third base as you are here on your follow through, okay, what you want to do is you want to swing out to first base and allow the hips to turn, allow the shoulders to turn, but then also really allow the shoulders to tilt in that hitting zone. And that's going to help push things outward away from your spine rather than pulling across your spine. If you need more help with this, I do offer online coaching. Feel free to reach out. As always, aim small, swing smooth. Peace.